Second game of the day. I don't have another game to be able to fill in the gaps, so we're doing another thing of Dishonored. I hope you guys don't mind, because most of these episodes now with Mama's playthrough are all going to be very freaking long. Why? Because it is. You're gonna find out some more secrets here and there and everywhere, and oh, there'll be more eventually. You might find some of our secrets. Like, there's some stuff up there where somebody's hiding stuff. Gonna save it because I want to. Let's see if I can get to this guy. Also, hi, no fellow teachers.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new Empress.
I knew it. You can't just choke him like that fast. Actually, I want to try it again, just in case.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Today, Delilah Caldwin is our new Empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former Empress, Emily... Wait, I'll have a look over there.
Well, they almost caught me. Almost. Come on. I can't get to every single guy.
Night, I'm covered in sand.
Tonight! Nice ass. Dad will be wondering how come I'm going for that. I'm just hoping that she doesn't... I'm not gonna read that because we already read that like 5,000 times. And now I know how to get through this part without problems. What is it? I was thinking about Emily actually being with this one guy that they're talking about. I don't think she would want to be with him. I don't know the truth and all that stuff. That's why I say Emily could be more interested in being with Sorry, I keep losing my train of thought. And you guys are going, yeah, you always do. My apologies. It just seems to happen more often.
Yeah. desert reeks. I gotta get a spare uniform.
Just don't fit right. My family and I moved here 3 years ago. The biggest mistake we ever made. Why does she want that apartment? Dust everywhere.
So it's a coup. The Caldwins have finally...
Shh. We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
Hey!
Can't take that. If somebody finds you, that's not good. I'm trying to be all stealthy stealth. I'm sorry if I'm not talking right now, but oh my god, I'm just trying to keep things hush.
Isn't it laundry day yet?
Two more months, she says.
I can't stand my own stash.
I'm not gonna talk to him this time.
So it's a coup. The Caldwins have finally fallen. Never thought I'd see the day.
Oh, man.
It seems so. Even the legendary Corvo Atano couldn't stop it.
There's money to be made on this, mark my words.
You seem chuffed and happy. What if it all goes to pieces? Sometimes these things end with people like us face down on an executioner's block.
I'll be fine, I assure you. My grandmother turned a profit on the plague, and I'll come out ahead under the Duke of Sirkonos and our new Empress.
You enjoy your time.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
There you go. Go to sleep. Stay there. Nobody will notice. None of them notice. Door's blocked. Somebody's calling me again. God damn it. Leave me. I swear. What is in here?
When's this gonna stop? This is just ridiculous. It's crazy. I mean, who does this? This is ridiculous.
I am so stealthy, self. I didn't even see you going in here is okay. There's so many secrets I missed. Oh my god.
I hope the crown killer doesn't come back. Nasty business. Killing Ichabod Boyle like that.
Ichabod? Oh. Someone's pissing. As you guys are going, I didn't want to hear that.
Damn it.
Maybe the crown killer will come back. Might be wounded. Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal.
So if I have two, and I give him one, I still got me one. But then if I eat it, no, if he eats it, then what?
Oh! That was rude of me. I am so sorry. Holy shit, that's awesome, mommy! Bindings. Here. Sorry, I didn't mean to skip it on you, like, guys. Go ahead. Enjoy. Something for Corvo. Oh, what? Well, yeah, enjoy that. I don't know. Just enjoy. I'm gonna go hunt them down, try and choke them. Fig me a knuckle sandwich. I know it doesn't fit, but shut up.
One night at the Baldy house, one night. Now I'm covered in shankers. What am I? Like a stocking without a leg, that's what. Nothing. Worse than nothing.
It's all bankrupt. It takes a lot of save and a lot of stealth. They just instantly saw me. I was trying to get out of the doorway and they barely got up there. Screw. Yeah, come with me. Go to sleep in here. Have your fun. Now, where's your girlfriend? Saving it to year two, because I don't like dealing with him. God damn it.
Huh? Was supposed to keep watch here. Fine, I'll do it.
Got you! I thought there was a girlfriend over here. I keep hearing girl. You go to sleep. Butt on butt action. Oh man.
Is that Ichabod Boyle? Another victim of the Crown Killer just days ago in Dunwall.
Oh my god. That's why they got bored and they just start stabbing things into him. In the obvious case, enjoy a little bit more about what happened to Ichabod Boyle. This is crazy, this place, everything, but at least I get some money out of it. Some. Hundreds. Buttloads. I'm rich. Sticky notes everywhere. I can't even reach. But might as well. Take your shit for myself, and that's mine! And I was expecting more, to be honest. Well, I'm gonna go up here, though. Sorry I've been quiet. Mostly. It should be activated with knives. Thousands of ways to go this way, but whatever. Over there. That was a secret. Oh. And the fish gods. So many secrets. So little time.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Damn it. I need to pee.
Go pee. I don't care. These things... I haven't seen them in a long time, and I haven't even seen them last time. Years and everything is updated. Me. I am not here. Lie. Everything must be saved. I might have to do that again.
This.
Let's ask the land agent to re-inspect the riverside drains. Lane heard fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad.
Oh my god.
Oh, what? You're new?
You're dirty, like a vagabond or a tradesman. But your clothing is nicely tailored.
I'd pay my taxes and all the fees. I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off.
Goodness gracious.
Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Nope.
What are you covering your face for?
Wouldn't miss that. Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
Can I talk to you? No?
It's been hard getting any business done here, though.
Okay, another safe spot, another part to go rustle up some grubs.
City watch, as it stands, full. What's been happening? Crown killer, lunatic, and all?
Whatever the royals
are. The Hatter Gang. Also ready to profit from times of turmoil.
Circonus. People are getting rich in Galero and Karnaca, even after paying the Vanguard to look the other way.
But we set up some black market shops, pass along whatever we score, and we run security from the shopkeepers.
Right, and we take a cut on the sales. I'm telling you, the wind is blowing in our favor for once.
He sits down. Let him sit down. Go sit down. I don't see any more hatters. I'm gonna lay down right here. That. Whoa, I did not want more of that. you're not. I'm sorry, buddy, you're not my type. Sorry for the unfortunate outcome. But I'll take your bread. You've been robbed. See if anything else comes to mind. Dun, 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 dun. Nope, nothing. Bullets? No. Locker? No. That was a grenade. Take it! Any more secrets? That's scary. As much as possible. Well, sorry, dudes. I was gonna say, can't make it. Oh. I'm gonna save it here just in case that they do possibly look up. I hope you know how to dive, Mom. God damn it. You don't have that much of what that grandpa's. Sorry, Gram or Mama. To almost suffocate. Some secrets are here. I might actually check this place out before I go. Before I see her. Gif. I know! It took off for me! No! I'm a toss up. The whole ship before I head off. Not so hard. She's very smart. It's a hole! She's turned backwards. Also, I think I noticed too is that the subtitles are completely off. There we go.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face. Stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Sirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room.
Aww.
Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes. Let's get the flock in the torch!
I'm ready.
It took me 2 episodes! 2 flipping episodes! And I did it! I did it! I'm so proud of myself! I mean, look at it! Look! I actually did it all with stealthiness. I got no detections, no kills, well, obviously, and I'm on the way up to good! I heard there are special treats for when you do all. Well, I did collect 2 paintings. But I am going to be trying to collect the paintings in this one. If I don't, then yeah. So, no. I want to hear her side of the story with the outside and everything. Excuse
me. Am I still aboard Megan's ship? It feels odd.
I feel safe in the void. Well, actually, as Mina, I feel safe in the void.
What is this place? Where am I?
You're home! You're what Mina calls home! This place is Mina's safe haven. She feels safe even though it's too cold for her.
I can feel something moving closer. Watching.
Say hello!
Empress Emily Caldwin. I am a friend of your father's from the bad old days.
You have a really good defined face.
I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a man in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But someone yanked the rug from under your feet. You've lost your throne and your father. And I promise, Delilah won't just give them back. So, what are you prepared to do about it? Your Imperial Majesty? And are you clever enough to do it without spilling a river of blood?
No.
I asked Corvo those questions 15 years ago. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn.
Yeah. I'm taking it, man! I'm taking it!
It burns. From the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. Stories. They're true.
What is it? There was something I was gonna say that has to do with that. About the outsider. I've noticed something that it just seems like the folks at Bethesda doesn't really want to mention. And I think I've discovered something that is hard to define, but if you watch the past videos of me playing with as Corvo, and even now, you see how much the outsider jitters. I don't think it's just nervous energy, but I think maybe he has a disability or something like that, where, come on, some people, amazing, usually have a fault here and there. The outsider's fault might be a bunch of nervous energy, or he has a disability.
Incredible.
Incredible.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne.
Isn't there a note here? There's usually a note. Whee! I thought that was fun.
Corvo mentioned being here once.
What is this?
Know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Grandma!
There are no stars in the sky here. There is no sky.
Well, actually, that's true and false at the same time. It's overcast, kind of, with a little bit of mist here and there. Yeah, that's true, there's no stars in the sky, but, what are those?
You shouldn't be here. No one should. And in thousands of years, few have seen this place. Three were empresses.
Including... What does this go to? Why did you do this? Outsider!
There's a strange power in this place. I will never walk in the sun again. I know it now. The one who took my life walks the world still.
Oh no.
But he has withdrawn.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Such a short time ago, I was a girl. Then a young woman. In love.
Aww.
Then an empress. Now I know it. I remember the last day I saw you. Out behind the tower. There are lessons from your father coursing through your head. And lessons from your mother as well. My heart is made of muscle and sinew, but metal and glass as well. And other things.
Oh yeah. Let's hear what he has to say. My darling.
There's no one quite like Delilah. I watched her pull herself up from blood and filth until she was in a position to steal from the wisest scholars in the Empire.
I love the definition.
Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes fun and sycophants of those around her, all of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game. She took all the abuse the world could deal out, and now she has a crown. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
I love the definition in your face. It's amazing. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. I will be right back. I am being summoned. BRB. That amazing high definition, man. But whoa! Oh, I'm sorry, couldn't help myself. Anyways, I was being summoned. They got dinner for me. I know, I'm stupid, but they always seem to get dinner a lot. Here we go.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is stranger than I ever imagined. Everything I know has been turned on its head, but I'm dealing with it the best I can. When you look at the great jeweled map at Dunwall Tower, Karnaca is the southernmost port in the Empire. A fat, red ruby. That's how I always thought of it. Up close, the city smells like the ocean and strange spices. Up close, it's a tangled story of blood and ambition. The birthplace of my father. Megan Foster is a stranger, but there's something that makes me want to trust her, despite her guarded disposition. She got me out of Dunwall, and I need answers. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries.
Aww.
They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back.
Quest mysteries of the world. I mean, that's what Mina wants to do, is be a traveler. Also, my story? I will say this. Mina gets what she wishes for, because she gets to travel with Grandpa. Why do I say that? It's because, well, she travels to all the places in the world on the world map. That, if you've seen it and everything else like that, it is amazing. Read, enjoy, and yeah. Oh! Wait a minute. By now you must have heard about the coup. Oh! This is new! Don't wall. Don't worry. I'm safe, hiding, far away, with friends. I implore you, don't try anything reckless, and don't go back to Gristle. Stay in Merley. There's nothing you can do against Delilah. I can't say I have a solid plan yet, but you know how I will always improvise in despite desperate situations. Remember the time I kept a straight face during the officer's report, all the while sitting at my desk without pants. Wait, what? 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 Whoa! Mom! This is... What? What? Oh, wow. I'm hoping that this guy has an accent that's Irish-like. Then he would have... Adam and Mina. That would make so much freaking sense. I pray to God. But oh my God. She really likes him a lot. Wow. Oh, I can't stop laughing. This is just what the frick, Mom? I got two things going through my head. Number one. Ew! Number two. Well, this is kinky. Dude, this is my mom, but yet I'm thinking of it in two different ways. I'm thinking of it as the daughter of Emily, at the same time as thinking of it as a completely different person. What the fuck, Mom? Anyways, if I survive that, I'll get through all this. What were you doing? Is there something that I don't need to know. I really don't. For now, I need to stay hidden and act alone. Trust me, we'll see each other again, I promise. Emily. I'm sorry, Dead, but I can see him just going, what were you doing? That's my mother! From another time and another place in another world. But, oh my god. Mom! My crossbow! Excuse me. But yeah, I think you read that right. Crossbow! What is with that little chorus thing there? Oh. Something about the repair, and I'll take care of that in jiffy.
Must be coming. That old man, this is some shit. Back to that. What would he have done in the old days?
Push out into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
Read this, or if you can. I've already read it before. What the frick was going on with that? I don't know. Okay. Hello, Mousy Moon. Once I'm done, I need to go out and fetch that. Why? Because I can. I'm actually gonna go up there. I love the music of the drip whale. Honk honk. She actually, for some reason, I went up here before and it was all dirty and everything. Yeah, she drinks like crazy. Oh, excuse me. So I'm gonna go and check out that ruin. Gonna save it here. Damn it, I'm trying to get up. Sorry, Mom.
The South. My father's birthplace.
Oh, Jesus! No! No, no, no! Mom! Load. because I'm trying to get to it, but I can't.
But it's a whale! Is that Humphrey? I wonder. I love Humphrey. But Humphrey we already met already.
Pandicia. Ah. Enjoy, have fun. I don't know. I don't see anything about the outside, though. Okay, now let's talk. Let us talk.
All right. You've explained part of it, but what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption, street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide, but Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could. Toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around.
All right.
I'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Sorry, I'm eating. I'm trying to hork down my food. I mean, she says these things about the after-dinner stories and shit, and the first thing I think of is... It's kind of hard to believe. Whoa, it's blinding. I enjoy a little bit of this. I'm gonna eat you out of house and home. I was eaten by those creatures down below.
This here. It's Delilah.
I don't like Delilah. Where's secrets? Come on. But not just secrets, other stuff. Something about the incident. Go.
must I say, your Imperial Majesty. I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Crystal years ago, I swore I'd never again take part in any further political matters. I've done my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Rat Plague. But here in Karnaca, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father, and I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man. I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, what's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go. Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
Oh, God. Hey! Don't freeze on me. Hey! This thing sucks. I want to see something. Join me with this. Just because. 3, 2, 1, skadoosh! Before we go, it's weird, but let's go. Hello, darling. Before we get on and go, I am going to save it here, and that'll be all for 2 days. Excuse me. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like and a comment down below what you think of this episode. I hope you're having a fantastic evening, because I am. Keep on dreaming, because one day your dreams will come true.
Hugs and kisses. Hug us.
And let us hang out in the next episode, and I'm very sorry it was so quiet and everything, because I was concentrating. But anyways...